too, and he brought his whole family with him.
My daughter and son, Danley and Dakota, and my wife, Gina.
Hi there.
Hi. Nice to meet you. So The Expendables is going to be a family-friendly movie as well.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Online, you are the most invincible man in the world. You built the hospital that you were born in. So could you be a mercenary in real life?
Yeah, I think I could, yeah.
We haven't heard that one yet.
I haven't heard that one. That was a new one.
So what's your favorite Chuck Norris joke? You guys must have heard them all.
Yeah, I have. I think the first one I received 7 years ago on the internet from this college boy said,
They wanted to put
Chuck Norris on Mount Rushmore, but the granite wasn't tough enough for his beard.
There are a lot of people out there that want to be a great action star. You're one of the best. What kind of advice do you have to offer them?
Oh, golly, you know, it's just to be persistent, don't give up, and just work until you achieve that goal. You know, the thing is, there's always obstacles in the way. But if you keep working hard and overcome each obstacle, eventually you're going to achieve.
And speaking about great action stars, you came up with some great ones. I mean, Stallone, Schwarzenegger, Willis, they were all in this movie. So in a street brawl, who could Chuck Norris take? Are we talking the Terminator, Rocky, Rambo, John McClane?
I would win. That's a foolish question.
You're going to need more men if you expect to get out of here alive.
And that's how Chuck Norris plays it in The Expendables 2.